has been a force early. He's got 11 points so far. Westbrook the spin. Nice move by Russell Westbrook.
That's tough. That was a lot of contact. Russell Westbrook, I mean, and Lamb is a pretty good defender.
Long, too.
Yeah.
McConnell tried to go over Gafford, realized, uh-oh, that's going to be a problem.
And that's Russ with another board.
And here's Gafford off the feed by Westbrook.
Look at that. Well, right here you see Gafford stepping up, blocking the shot. Now he's the last man on this play, by the way. But then Russell Westbrook, if you run with him, you will be rewarded. Because of the absence of Gafford having to go over and help strong side on that drive.
Westbrook, nice kick. Hutchison for three, the first three of the game for the Wizards, and that gives them the one-point lead. And they swipe down on him, taking it away, but there's Westbrook with a steal up ahead to Hachimura.
He was rewarded. The basketball gods rewarded. But this is called shooting the gap, and usually coaches are mad at guys that...
Hachimura now on LeVert, who steps back. That's a three. It's off. Lopez, nice box out of Sabonis. Westbrook to Hachimura. Beautiful touch pass there by Westbrook. And Rui Hachimura
of physicality right now, trying to make it to the half without three fouls.
Westbrook, the in and out dribble, gets by Turner.
And Turner just let him go by. You see that. He didn't not want to go challenge.
Westbrook leaves it off for Hachimura, lays it in with the left.
The Wizards, you need to take advantage of that. If they're going to play like that, take advantage.
Like this?
Yeah.
Alex Len, couple of pump fakes, another assist by Westbrook. Westbrook to Robinson again. Robinson back to Westbrook. Westbrook with the left. Beautiful finish around Sabonis.
I mean, I like the hesitation right here to get baseline, but... Yeah, you see all that?
Bench right now. Gogo Bitadze comes in. Neto being hounded by McConnell. Here comes Westbrook. The lob to Gafford. That's just fun.
Play right here. Russell Westbrook in attack mode and just have Daniel Gafford just.
Two-point game. Westbrook underneath finds Hutchison to tie it up.
And Westbrook, he's in a playmaking rhythm right now.
Now Matthews, Brogdon the step back for three. Rebound for Westbrook. That's a triple-double, a new franchise leader. Neto at the buzzer. Got it! And the Wizards lead by three.
Yeah, like just seeing him go down, you can feel the air kind of come out as Westbrook now is going to try to have to carry this team. Just drew the foul.
Yes, excuse me.
Yeah, he's mad. But you know what?
Indiana in that 2-3 zone. It's long. Matthews gets it back to Westbrook. Westbrook to the cutting Hutchison, who puts it in.
Stop these guys.
Sumner back to Sabonis. Sabonis has it blocked. Here comes Westbrook up ahead. Hachimura and Rui slams it down.
Check this out right here. I mean, guys are collapsing. Great block by Alex Len. And then Russell Westbrook knows how to get the special delivery off to Rui for the two-handed stuff.
Westbrook now against Holiday. Spins, draws contact, no whistle, finishes anyway. 29 for Westbrook.
But here he is against Holiday. I mean, this is a taller defender right there, and that's just a drop step. I'm bigger than you move.
Wizards leading by three. Westbrook tries the three. Got it! Russell Westbrook with his third three of the game. He's got 32 points. Westbrook against Turner again. Step back for three. Russell Westbrook does it again.
Westbrook, Miles Turner once again giving him that space, having a respected drive and shooting this over the NBA's leading shot blocker.